Oh yeah, there we go. There's the camera. I just got an email from Riot. That thingy. Let's do a survey. So we're gonna do a survey. Let's see. League of Legends. Thank you for taking the League of Legends satisfaction and position that thing. Survey. This feedback is important to us as your response will help us to track and address any issues that you may have, as well as to better focus your development. Our development, not yours. Your response will be kept confidential and will not be used for any purpose other than research conducted by Riot Games. The survey will take approximately 5 to 10 minutes to complete a YouTube video. How satisfied are you with League of Legends overall? A middle. How did the most recent patch affect your gameplay experience this week? Not much. What about the most recent patch made you give it that rating? It did not affect me at all. Next. How satisfied are you with the following gameplay elements of League of Legends? Champion balance. Well, it's neither. It's counter matchmaking. Neither. Overall gameplay. Never. How satisfied are you with the following elements of the live service of League of Legends? Availability. How often the servers are available for you to play? And they're always there. Stability. Yeah, satisfied. I got some crashes there, and you know that. Technical performance. Free of bugs and lag. Yeah, good. With the website and forums. I don't care. Just read them. Next. Now we'd like to ask about your experience with other players in League of Legends. Oh boy, now we know where the fun begins. How have other players influenced your experience in League of Legends? Very negatively influenced my experience yesterday. How often do you encounter harassment, bad behavior in League of Legends? Do the producer, developer even play their own game? I'm asking you. I'm asking you. How often do you encounter sportsmen like conduct and positive behavior in League of Legends? I got some. In 1 week, I got 3 people in like 20 games. Rally. Please read your agreement with the following statements about League of Legends. The developer informs me about upcoming changes or content in a timely manner. Yes. The developer takes the concerns of players in my region into account when making decisions. Yeah. I'm proud to be part of the... that's good. Just listen to that. Or read that. I'm proud to be part of the League of Legends community. I'm proud. No. The League of Legends community is an important reason why I play the game. Yeah, I strongly agree. No. Riot's pricing for content is fair. Well, skin for like, I don't know, 20 bucks? Yeah, but it's... yeah. It's not strongly, but yeah. I trust Riot to give me good value for my blue essence and RP. I get a name change, so yeah. Please rate your agreement with the following statements about champions and lore in League of Legends. I want to read more stories about the champions and or world of League of Legends. I don't care. I'm looking forward to seeing what the next unannounced champion will be like. Yeah, kinda. I feel like there are too many champions in League of Legends. Nah. I don't care. How likely are you to continue playing League of Legends? Yeah, very likely, because it's a fucking addiction. That's it. How likely would you, or because all of my friends are playing it and so... How likely would you be to recommend League of Legends to a friend? To a friend? I don't know, it's... It, it, It's between somewhat unlikely and very likely because I'm like, hey, you gotta play a game. Oh wait, I got a better idea. Hey, you gotta play a game. It's called League of Legends. It's a perfect game. They're playing it like, okay, it's a good game. And then the community hits right them in the guts, and then they're like, oh, what? Why? So, somewhat unlikely. Please tell us why you are not likely to recommend League of Legends to a friend. I would rather recommend them a prostate. How can I say it nicely? Prostate check at the hospital. Prostate checkup, that's the word. Checkup at the hospital. It feels nicer. And after all, you're sure that you do not have cancer. Unlikely. Oh, that you do not have a compared. That you do not have cancer. Dot. If you compare that to the LOL community. Oh boy, I have some bad news. You have some cancer right there. That's a nice delivered point. What is your age? I'm oldest. I'm getting closer to that. What is your summoner level? I got multiple there. Often do you watch League of Legends esports content, professional players tournaments? Never. Oh, never. What is that saving? Do you play in ranked games? Yes, I play primarily there. Submit that shit here. Thank you. See that? Thank you. Thank you, League of Legends. This concludes the League of Legends satisfaction survey. Thank you for your time in answering these questions. Your input is highly valued and will be taken into account as we develop and make changes to the game. Who believes this shit? If you have any other feedback beyond the scope of this survey, please post on the forums at leagueoflegends.com. Thanks and happy ganking. I'm not even a jungler, so I don't gank. So that's the survey for you guys. I don't even know why I have done this, because they will never, never, ever read this. But okay. Just wanted to make it like, you gotta see that boy. That boy. And I'm out, boy. Back to gaming, boy.